Good morning. Today's devotional can be found in Doctrine and Covenants, section 38, verse 27. Behold, this I have given unto you as a parable, and it is even as I am. I say unto you, be one, and if ye are not one, ye are not mine. So, anyway, the Lord is telling us, be fellowshipped with him. I mean, it's our choice, of course, and he will love us anyway. But there is a point where he will gather all those who have chosen to come unto him. And it's a lot safer to be among that number. And we need to fellowship him. It's not just for him. It's for us too, because we will feel safer if we fellowship Christ. I mean, the world is so bleak and depressing anyway. But with Christ in our corner, with his arms of love wrapped around us, we feel safer. If we fellowship Christ, we feel safer, and we will have that extra strength we need to get through what life has to throw at us. And I mean, Christ leaves it all up to us whether or not we want to fellowship him. It's our choice. But I promise, things will not seem as insurmountable if you fellowship Christ. He paved the way for us. And only with him can we actually walk that path he's already trod for us. Fellowship Christ. Anyway, I love you all very much, and I say these things humbly in the name of Jesus Christ. Amen.